Dneska tady máme velmi speciální video. Mám jediný způsob, jak to natočit, je prostě takhle. Mít tady vedle sebe tohle hovado a nenašel jsem jiný způsob, jak to natočit. Dneska si zahrajeme, dá se říct, mám tady Amazon Echo, na kterým je Skyrim. Možná jste viděli tu prezentačku na Bethesdí konferenci E3, kde řekli, že Skyrim vychází na Amazon Echo. Ono to fakt vyšlo, ono to je real, je to pravý, je to na Amazon Echo Store, normálně si to můžu stáhnout, je to skill tý Echo, já nechci říkat to jméno, protože se aktivuje. A normálně si to můžete stáhnout a zahrát si Skyrim na Amazon Echo. Takže my se na to dneska vrhneme. Čekněte ještě G2A, dole máte odkaz v popisu videa, mají tam teďkon z velký slevy na 3Ačkový hry každý víkend, takže to určitě čekněte. OK, tak to jdem zapnout. Alexa, open Skyrim.
Welcome back to Skyrim, adventurer. You were standing at a crossroads deciding where to go. In one direction is a spooky lighthouse, in the other is a Daedric shrine. Where would you like to go?
Go to the spooky lighthouse.
Once at the spooky lighthouse, a Khajiit trader greets you. He tells you of the terrible evil lurking in a nearby ruined fort that has been terrorizing the spooky lighthouse. Will you lend your spell and steel to his cause?
Yes.
You arrive at your first dungeon. As the mighty
dungeon,
you obviously already know that you can use your weapon, cast spell, or shout to battle your enemies.
Okay.
And, seeing as how you're Skyrim's chosen one, you certainly will never ever need to ask to flee when facing an enemy too powerful for you.
Okay.
Nope. A powerful warrior like you won't ever need to flee. Or even take enough damage to ask, what is my health? So let's continue. You follow the quest marker to your destination.
Okay.
Your quest brings you to a fortress, battered by the northern cold. This would make a fine hideout for bandits, you realize.
Oh.
Do you charge into danger?
Yes.
A skeever roasts on a spit in the hearth, unattended. A draugr or thrall blocks the way. Something hidden is controlling it.
Oh.
And that something wants you dead. You can attack with weapon, cast spell, use shout, or flee. What would you like to do?
Use shout.
Foose. Your unrelenting force tosses the draugr or thrall into the air.
Foose.
It crashes to the ground.
Oh!
Your thun grows mighty. Your shout skill has increased to level 2. The
nice.
Draugr or thrall strikes you with its ancient sword. You take 6 damage. What would you like to do?
Attack with weapon.
Your dagger slices the draugr or thrall. Your attack was not very effective.
Sakra.
Your skill with arms has increased to level 2.
Nice, mama level 2.
The draugr or thrall strikes you with its ancient sword. You take 6 damage. What would you like to do?
Use spell.
Your sparks shock the draugr or thrall.
Další level.
Your magic skill has increased to level 2. You have learned new spells. The draugr or thrall strikes you with its ancient sword. You take 6 damage. What would you like to do?
Use shout. Same here.
Foose. Your mighty shout slams the draugr or thrall into the dirt.
Další level.
Your shout skill has increased to level 3.
Oh.
You now command unrelenting force. The draugr or thrall attacks, but you parry the blow. What would you like to do?
Use spell.
Your raised zombie bites the draugr or thrall.
Oh.
Your foe breathes its last. Necromancy is always so rewarding. You are victorious. Your health is at 82. Your magicka swells with arcane power. Your magic skill has increased to level 3. You ignore the useless junk in the draugr or thrall's inventory and find the superior iron dagger. Ooh, shiny. There are 2 paths before you, a half-collapsed archway and a simple wooden gate. Which do you choose?
What's my health?
Your health is 82. There are 2 paths before you, a half-collapsed archway and a simple wooden gate. Which do you choose?
Do I have a health potion?
There are 2 paths before
tak,
you,
ne.
A half-collapsed archway and a simple wooden gate. Which do you choose?
Go to the simple wooden gate.
You move deeper into the fort. You see a plate covered in coins resting on a table. You accidentally pick up the plate instead of the coins. You smell vermin. A disease-ridden skeever appears. You can attack with weapon, cast spell, use shout, or flee. What would you like to do?
Use shout. Just beat.
Your unrelenting force tosses the skeever into the air. It crashes to the ground. The skeever struggles to get up, briefly, then expires. Good riddance.
Nice.
You survived the battle. Your health is at 82.
Nice,
there
nice.
Are three paths forward, a well-worn passageway, a dimly lit hallway, and a decoratively carved door. Which do you choose?
Go to the door.
You move deeper into the fort. A skeever rests on a spit in the hearth, unattended. A draugr or thrall blocks the way. Something hidden is controlling it.
Ne,
and that something wants you dead.
Zase.
You can attack with weapon, cast spell, use
dáme
shout,
zase.
Or flee. What would you like to do?
Use shout. Já potřebuji sejmout týpka. Zase Thun. Nějaký týpek.
Your mighty thun crashes into your foe.
Nice.
The draugr or thrall strikes you with its ancient sword.
Te kripl.
You take 6 damage.
Te kripl.
What would you like to do?
Use spell.
Your flames burn the draugr or thrall. The draugr or thrall attacks, but you parry the blow. What would you like to do?
Use weapon.
Your dagger pierces the chest of the draugr or thrall.
Mm-hmm.
The draugr or thrall collapses to the ground.
Nice.
At long last given true eternal rest.
Je mrtvej.
You survived the battle. Your health is at 76.
Prdele, já potřebuji healy, já nevím, jestli mám.
Your skill with arms has increased to level 3. You ignore the useless junk in the draugr or thrall's inventory.
Nic
and
nemám.
Find a superior iron dagger. Ooh, shiny.
Zase,
there
to
are two ways forward. A winding hallway and a black iron gate. Which do you choose?
Go to the hallway.
You move deeper into the fort.
Zase?
A lonely wooden bucket sits on the ground. What did that once contain? The corpse of an ancient Nord rises up before you. It's a draugr or warrior. You can attack with weapon, cast spell, use shout, or flee.
Debílek.
What would you like to do?
Use spell. Tam je nejvíc těch...
Your frostbite chills
debíl.
The draugr or warrior. The draugr or warrior strikes you with its ancient sword. You take 6 damage.
Zase 6.
What would you like to do?
Use weapon.
Your dagger stabs the draugr or warrior.
Dobře.
Your foe has some resistance to that attack. The draugr or warrior strikes you with its ancient sword. You take 6 damage. What would you like to do?
Use shout.
Futhro. Unrelenting force smashes into your foe. The draugr or warrior never gets back up. That's what you get for messing with the Dovahkiin.
Přesně tak,
kámo. You survived the battle. Your health is at 64.
Alexa, what's in my inventory?
There are two ways forward.
Tak ne.
A well-worn passageway and a suspiciously ordinary door. Which do you choose?
Go to the door.
You move deeper into the fort.
Zase!
You enter a dusty corridor lined with cages. None of the prisoners made it out alive.
Kurva.
You ready a spell in your hand, anticipating the threat ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Then again, you had better dual cast it. The room brightens up with an otherworldly light. A flame atronach twists in the air, blocking your path.
Brdele.
You can attack with weapon, cast spell, use shout, or flee. What would you like to do?
Use shout.
Futhro. Your mighty thun crashes into your foe. The flame atronach hurls a ball of fire at you. You take 16 damage.
Cože?
What would you like to do?
Use spell.
Your raised zombie hits the flame.
Jak mám nejmín životu?
Your attack was not very effective.
Do prdele.
Your magicka swells with arcane power. Your magic skill has increased to level 4. The flame atronach hurls a ball of fire at you. You take 16 damage. What would you like to do?
What's my health?
Your health is 32.
God.
You can attack with weapon, cast spell,
Alexa,
use shout.
Can I heal?
You can attack with weapon,
tak nano.
Cast spell, use shout, or flee. What would you like to do?
Use shout.
Futhro, your unrelenting force tosses the flame atronach into the air. It crashes to the ground. The flame atronach hurls a ball of fire.
Mane, furt živej, do
piči. You take 16 damage.
Kámo, ještě jednou
mě
hitne. Use spell.
Your raised zombie hits the flame atronach.
To nechci.
Your foe breathes its last.
Yes.
Necromancy is always so rewarding.
Je mrtvej.
You have triumphed.
Nebo ne?
You have 16 health. You have successfully cleared the ruin for the
evening.
This should earn you a generous reward. You pull a lever and a path opens to the fort's entrance. How convenient. The Khajiit breathes a sigh of relief and thanks you for putting down every last one of those vile villains.
Nice.
They really had it coming. He tosses you a scroll of lockpicking. Wow,
to
it's
nechci.
Been years since you've seen one of these. You head out on the road. After stopping to create a useless potion from jasbake grapes and a chicken egg, you arrive at a crossroads. In one direction is an abandoned tower, in the other is a Nord village. Where would you like to go?
Go to the Nord village.
Once at the Nord village, the Imperial Thieves Guild fence greets you. She looks quite sad. She tells you her barber was killed by a mysterious evil in a haunted cave. Will you avenge her barber?
No.
Dovahkiin, Dovahkiin, Naloxin Lusferin, Wadine, Vocal, Mafe Rakustval. Sorry I got carried away there. Ahem. Where were we? Oh yes, you arrive at a crossroads. In one direction is an ancient standing stone, in the other is a busy trading post. Where would you like to go?
Go to the busy trading post. Já potřebuji healy, kámo.
Once at the busy trading post,
16 životů.
A Nord Baker greets you. He tells you of the terrible evil lurking in a nearby forest.
Nejdu
that
tam.
Has been terrorizing the busy trading post. Will you lend your spell and steal to his cause?
No.
You head out on the road and stop to forge a large number of iron daggers.
Kámo, Alexa.
Satisfied.
Do I have a heal potion? Alexa. Do I have a heal potion?
In one direction is a dusty old
manor,
in the other is an isolated shack. Where would you like to go?
Go to the isolated shack.
At the isolated shack, a red guard scholar greets you. He desperately needs you to retrieve a piece of string from a dense forest. Will you help the red guard scholar?
Okay.
You follow the quest marker to your destination.
Co životy?
The woods are humid and cold. This would be a perfect place to gather fly Amanita, if you had any idea what it was for. Do you charge into danger?
No.
After heading out on the road, you have a peculiar conversation with two Ulliker warriors. Then, you arrive at a crossroads. In one direction is an isolated shack, in the other is an abandoned tower. Where would you like to go?
Go to the isolated shack.
Once at the isolated shack, an Argonian carpenter greets you. She tells you of the terrible evil lurking in a nearby forest
tam
that has been
prostě
terrorizing the isolated shack.
Tak jo.
Will you lend your spell and steal to her cause?
Yeah.
You follow the quest marker to your destination. You are surrounded by a misty grove near a lake. It may just be your imagination, but some of the trees seem to be glaring at you.
Oh.
Do you charge into danger?
Yes.
A shallow brook divides an open clearing. You'll be easier visible to your enemies here. Your hair stands on end. An apprentice storm mage stands before you. He seems unsure of his skills. You can attack with weapon, cast spell, use shout, or flee. What would you like to do?
I want to use shout.
Futhro, your mighty shout slams the apprentice storm mage into the dirt.
Kámo, jestli mě
ubere. The apprentice storm mage unleashes a torrent of lightning from his
palm. 16 životů, jak smrtvý.
You take 10 damage.
Mám 6 životů.
What would you like to do?
Use spell.
Your frostbite stings the apprentice storm mage.
Dobrděle.
Your foe is resistant to this type of attack.
Tak jsem mrtvý.
The apprentice storm mage unleashes a torrent of lightning from his palm. You take 10 damage. What would you like to do?
Use shout?
Futhro,
už tolik životů nemám,
kámo. Your unrelenting force tosses the apprentice storm mage into the air. He crashes to the ground. The apprentice storm mage struggles to get up.
Yes.
Briefly, then expires. Good riddance. You have triumphed. You have 80 health.
Jak to, že mám 80 životů? Co mi resetuje možná?
Your shout mighty. Your shout skill has increased to level 5.
Nice.
There are three paths forward. A muddy footpath, a grassy footpath, and an ancestral grove. Which do you choose?
Go to the grassy footpath.
You move deeper into the forest.
Mm-hmm.
The forest is vast and flourishing. Unfortunately, its hungry beasts are likely thriving as well. A deranged Khajiit looks at you with wild eyes, like a kitten staring at a ball of yarn. Which makes sense, you suppose. You can attack with weapon, cast spell, use shout, or flee. What would you like to do?
Attack with weapon.
Your dagger pierces the deranged
Khajiit. Mám jenom dagger pojebaný.
The deranged Khajiit scratches at your face. You take 8 damage.
Cože?
What would you like to do?
Use shout.
Futhro, your mighty thun crashes into your foe. The deranged Khajiit scratches at your face.
Prdele.
You take 8 damage. What would you like to do?
Use spell.
Your flames sear the deranged Khajiit. You stare at the sizzling remains lying lifeless before you, satisfied. You are victorious.
Nice.
Your health is at 64.
Prdele.
There are two ways forward, a mushroom line trail and an ancestral grove. Which do you choose?
Go to the mushroom aisle.
You move deeper into the forest. You hear a rustling of leaves. Something else is here.
Oh.
An apprentice mage appears in front of you. He begins casting a conjuration spell, but does not seem very confident. You can attack with weapon, cast spell, use shout, or flee. What would you like to do?
Use shout. Ne, já jsem chtěl říct spell.
Your unrelenting force tosses the apprentice conjurer into the air. He crashes to the ground. The apprentice conjurer summons a flame Atronach, which scorches you with flames. You take 8 damage. What would you like to do?
Use spell.
Your flames burn the apprentice conjurer. Hmm. Your foe is resistant to this type of attack.
Kokot. Ah, mám nový level.
Your magic skill has increased to level 5.
Much nice. Much
you
nice.
Have learned new spells. The apprentice conjurer grows frustrated as his Atronach fails to damage you. What would you like to do?
Attack with weapon.
Your dagger slices into the apprentice conjurer. The apprentice conjurer dies.
Yes!
He probably should have studied in Winterhold a little harder. You have triumphed. You have 56 health.
Nice, dobře, dobře. Máme nový level.
Your skill with arms has increased to level 4.
Nice.
You loot the apprentice conjurer's remains.
Co má?
Find a flawless iron battle axe.
Ooh.
And cast aside your old weapon.
There
nice. Are three paths forward.
Mám battle axe,
kámo. A rock-laden hill, a foggy deadwood grove, and a cobblestone trail. Which do you choose?
Cobblestone trail.
You move deeper into the forest.
Mm-hmm.
A hawk circles overhead, no doubt searching for game. Clearly, you're not the only thing on the hunt in these woods.
Ooh.
It looks like your quest is nearing completion. One more challenge awaits.
Nice.
A vicious saber cat has been stalking you. It leaps out to attack. You can attack with weapon,
ty vole,
cast
týpek,
spell,
na něj utočí, pozor.
Use shout, or flee. What would you like to do?
Use shout. Ho odhodím a pak zautočím.
Your unrelenting force tosses the saber cat into the air. It crashes to the ground. Your foe is resistant to this type of attack. The saber cat leaps at you, but it overshoots.
Nice.
What would you like to do?
Use spell.
Your sparks shock the saber cat.
Hmm?
The saber cat leaps at you. You take 11 damage.
Tak použijem weapon.
What would you like to do?
11? Use weapon.
Your battle axe rends the saber cat.
Já mám battle axe vlastně.
The saber cat leaps at you. You take 11 damage. What would you like to do?
Use spell. Shout is zbytečný, to
your flames burn the saber cat.
Hmm?
You stare at the sizzling remains lying lifeless before you.
Yeah, that's...
Satisfied.
Nice.
You survived the battle. Your health is at 34.
Ty vole, 30.
You have successfully cleared the forest of evil.
Nice.
This should earn you a generous reward. You realize the path through the forest loops back to where you started your quest.
Hmm?
That would have been good to know earlier. The Argonian breathes a sigh of relief and thanks you for putting down every last one of those vile villains.
Jak pan?
They really had it coming. She tosses you a bottle of Argonian ale. It's an acquired taste. You head out on the road and spend some time in a tavern. But you quickly grow sick of sitting by the hearth fire and venture out into Skyrim once again.
Ooh.
Sometime later, you arrive at a crossroads. In one direction is a spooky lighthouse. In the other is a Daedric shrine. Where would you like to go?
Alexa, stop.
Safe travels, adventurer.
Díky moc. Alexa, open Inzul generator.
You are so old, even your memory is in black and white.
Tak jsme si zahráli Skyrim na Alexe. Ty vole, já neumím mluvit. Tak jsme si zahráli Skyrim na Alexe. Ne, stop, stop. Zahráli jsme si Skyrim na Amazon Echo. Tak, ať se neaktivuje, sviněn. Je to docela dobrý, jako je to super, třeba když jenom ležíš v posteli a prostě... Už jako chceš spát, tak si to prostě zapneš na chvilku, je to docela jako geniální. A je to vtipný hlavně, není to prostě taky hodně vážný, ale tam jsou tam fakt vtípky, je to skvělý. Jsem s ním překvapený, že to fakt doopravdy jako vyšlo, je to mega prostě, mega je to. Takže tohle je Skyrim na Amazon Echo, takhle se to hraje nějak, takhle to vypadá. Samozřejmě je tam víc her na tom, je tam prostě, já nevím, jurský svět, je tam například Call of Duty aplikace, Destiny je tam apka, je tam toho mega moc prostě na tej, ale na... tom echu, nebudu říkat to jméno, protože se aktivuje, to nechci. A já se takhle s váma rozloučím, doufám, že takhle ten setup toho natáčení není nějak hrozný, se to dá sledovat, já to když tak nějak zesvětlím a takhle, protože na tom foťáku to vypadá mega tmavý, ale snad to je v pohodě, snad takhle se to dá sledovat, takže já se takhle s váma rozloučím pro tohle video, pokud se vám video líbilo, nezapomeňte dát like, odběr, sdílet toto video, my se uvidíme u dalšího videa, který bude snad co nejdřív, takže dobrou noc, čágo, jít!